I am drained. It's draining with all the drama going on between the couples. Well, it's stressful on us because we're stuck in the middle.
She might just not be over yet, and I don't blame her.
I am sorry that you guys are in the middle of all of this. But I'm also sorry that we have remained in a space with a group of people that is not healthy, that is not mentally safe, you know? It is unfortunate that whatever is going on with the women, that it is so childish. You know, I didn't come into this group to constantly feel like I have to defend or protect everything that I have. I don't care about the he say, she say. I seriously don't. There is so much good in all of us, and it is so much love here that at some point, like, just stop.
Right.
Just freaking
and that's
kind stop.
Of where I'm at. It's like, enough is enough. Like, God damn.
As she said to you on numerous occasions how much she loved you.
You know, again, words mean nothing. Actions say everything.
All the fun times, going out, hanging out at her house, would you be willing to resolve the issues that you guys are having right now to go back to that?
I already been burned twice.
I'd really honestly feel all bullshit aside if we was in that house or wherever we was at and Georgia said, come here for me, I'm gonna talk to you.
And like, she would go right with you.
She would be like,
I say just have a conversation today with her in private, nobody else.
And I think the also thing is, if you say, I could have did this better. And I think it'll humble her to say, I probably did da-da-da-da-da, whatever the f*** it is. But I'm trying to, like, get this move forward. Like, it's so toxic.
Yeah, it needs to be done.
Okay.
Y'all gonna make me cry.
Look, she know I love her. When you cry, I cry.
And we cry together. I couldn't make it happen.
Yeah, I hear where Jamie's coming from. You know, I receive it. And it's Jamie. Everybody loves Jamie. At the end of the day, I have a heart, regardless of anything else. And, you know, it's not about pointing fingers who's right, who's wrong. It's just about, can we make peace? And, you know, Jamie's right.
So did you guys want to ride back with us?
I would like to, but I have a meeting in like 4 minutes, so I need to take
it. But I will. I'll ride back with you guys.
I am not defending the action. All I'm simply saying is that understanding now leads to forgiveness later. And if you don't see her, you won't be able to forgive her, because she gonna need forgiving, because I'm telling you, jacked up. I saw everything y'all saw. But it ain't about you. It's about whatever pain she's dealing with in her past that's connected to now. And if you can't understand that, when she comes back and asks for forgiveness, I just want you to have a soft enough heart to give it to her.